Winter's almost on us. The babies need shoes. Their feet wrapped in deer skin now. It's almost worn through. Some of our friends have died. Some just hanging on. Since they told us we had to leave our land, had to leave our father's home. Worries are all gone. All that's left is the old and very young. The load my mother carries, I don't know where her strength comes from. Across the hills of Carolina, the mountains of Tennessee, we're strung out on this trail of tears, and they're raining down on me. No one knows the cost we had to pay. To a man that we once called our brother, seemed like the only comfort ever came my way was staring in her eyes, in the arms of my Cherokee mother. As we took our final steps, not a single word was spoken. I look back on those miles behind us, all the promises that were broken. This land is dry, the crops won't grow on our final destination. But I never promised anybody that I'd live on this reservation. And no one knows the cost we had to pay. To a man that we once called our brother, seemed like the only comfort ever came my way was staring in her eyes, in the arms of my Cherokee mother. This white father's soldier spoke of a man they said was fair. He's not here to protect us now. The truth is he never cared. The time will come when we stand back up and say for all to hear. Our people are strong, we regained our pride, and you're no longer welcome here. No one knows the cost we had to pay. To a man that we once called our brother, seemed like the only comfort ever came my way was staring in her eyes, in the arms of my Cherokee mother. Seemed like the only comfort ever came my way was staring in her eyes, in the arms of my Cherokee mother. Staring in her eyes, in the arms of my Cherokee mother. Staring in her eyes, in the arms of my Cherokee mother.